Hi, filming.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to today's Chuckwalla event. This is our first time taking the fit out to Chuckwalla after some major mods, the LSD, 7 kilogram coilovers, and what else did we do?
Roll center. Yeah.
Oh, and the tune.
I got a tune. Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, really excited to see how it does. Yeah, it's not our first session yet. It's not like an hour. So we're just going to get ready now. Check the lug nuts. So that should help with overall cornering speed, I think, and then the LSD will help us be able to power through the corners more without too much understeer, hopefully. It's just a helical, so, but it's still much better than open diff, we'll see. And it should be a nice complement to the extra power, because with the extra power you don't want that extra understeer, so it should mitigate some of that. So it should feel really nice. Can't wait to drive it. Yeah, it's gonna feel so good. What else? And the tune, oh my gosh.
Oh yeah.
The car feels so much faster. It's still slow, but you can actually feel it pulling now. And there's, it just keeps pulling and pulling and pulling as the power builds up. It feels really nice. Yeah, hopefully that and everything else gets us below 220. The last time we did 223 with her nearly stock fit,
yeah, nearly
with
stock.
Just Swift springs, Progress sway bar, and 200 true wear tires, and that did 223. But of course, I wasn't driving it as fast as it could go, I guess.
Yeah, she's like more used to the fit.
Yeah,
we just started.
Yeah, that was my first time driving Fit. This is my first time drive Samu Fit on Chuckwalla. So I'm really excited. Yeah, let's see how we do. Maybe 218? Let's see. Yeah, and today there's like a Corvette event, so there's Corvettes everywhere. Mustangs, Corvettes, all the V8s. And we're out here in a Fit. It's kind of intimidating. We're only in yellow group, so which is a low intermediate, so that should be fine. But yeah, we're like the only Fit here. The only sub 200 horsepower car here, I think, besides all the Miatas, which are pretty quick. Yeah, so, yeah. This is what we're here to do today. That one on the left. That's what we're doing.
Thank you. Okay, she'll let you out when it's clear. Go ahead.
Okay.
Getting hot. We just finished our first session, and I think we did better than we thought we would do. So I thought I would do like a 218 from my previous 223, and I ended up with a 216.8. I think I could definitely go faster. I was pushing really hard, but it wasn't really clean. Like, I was missing some apexes here. Braking when I didn't need to be braking, and it just felt kind of messy. I wasn't feeling like the flow, I guess. So I'll try to feel that more in the next session, and hopefully we can drop another session, second. Yeah. What else? I was gonna say something, I forgot. Oh. Well, anyways, 216.8 with a hot lap app.
Yay.
Wow, look at the tire. So hot. Wow.
All right, we're gonna check the tire pressure. That was the first session. So let's see where we're at. It's gonna be super hot, so I need my gloves. Oh, where are my gloves? It should be like 36-ish hot. Wow, look at the tire. Wow. Brakes felt good. Power felt good. Handling was amazing. Oh, it's perfect. Whoa, 217. My estimate was right.
Yeah.
I said 218. And we did even faster than we estimated.
Yay.
I don't think I can do 212. Dexter predicted that this fit could do 212. At least not in my hands. Oh, what happened there? Well, crazy, I went off too. I went off so bad. Did you see how I entered that turn? I entered so fast.
Yeah, I saw.
I barely braked at all. Okay, so that turn is not flat out.
I after. Could tell that it was faster.
This is Sky's Miata. He got first place yesterday. And there's another race today. Wow.
Wow. This guy's Miata. This is the first place Miata. There's another race today. So good. He's got a McLaren there, Type R, F2K, a bunch of Corvettes, Porsches, and a Fit. Still no engine light. So fun. I love Fit. Fit is so good. Look at that Fit. Oh, I think that Fit has a crush on this Fit.
Oh.
Like, whoa. Oh.